Nothing I can do for him now.
All units, just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey!
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon, sir. I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Stay close.
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard a shot for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the pontoon established. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Nothing new to say. They took one of the natives alive for questioning, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds, and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast.
I think this one's a loss.
see anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy, but Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it.
That's it. We're out of time. Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out. Put a pull.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks.
Adios, Theos. Adios, Prophetess. Adios, Athenotas. They have him. Imprisoned. Cut.
Oh, no. No.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Pugga, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. Want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Lose all this goddamn fuel. How's it look?
Damn it. Come on.
Hold on, that's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
How's it looking?
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. If this doesn't work, we'll have to crimp the pipe and get a new valve.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Help me!
find a way to destroy that tank. Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing. Getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
We don't have much time. Destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However he tried to teach me today, I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons, Summer.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.